I have been associated with TBNG for almost a year. They have closely collaborated with us to understand our requirements in terms of financial planning and offer solutions that are oriented to long-term goals. Thanks to them, I now have a much deeper insight into financial planning and investment and have recommended their services to a number of friends and family members. I wish them all the best in all their future endeavors and all the success possible. Thank you.
This conference was very extremely useful for a common investor primarily. Means apart from gaining knowledge on the investment and the financial discipline one should have, it was also the light was thrown on the human behavior and aspect also, wherein Mr. Prakash's lecture was very, very interesting, wherein he gave wonderful insight, and also the last lecture on the equities, which was from Oswald Group. This was wonderful, you know, giving an overall perspective of the investment scenario in India, and then why and where one should invest at what time. This gave a wonderful insight to the whole program. It was quite enlightening and encouraging also.
What do you see in the future? What is the future of TBNG, sir? Can you give me?
I think TBNG has a wonderful future because I think the people associated with this company, I think they are all coming from various background and who have, I would say, you know, on the wavelength, it matches with the TBNG group. And then their advice and expertise primarily help the investors to grow. So certainly it has given me as a personal investor advices which has certainly worked for me, and I am sure the future is bright for TBNG.
Thanks for your good wishes, sir. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you,
sir. Thank you. Hello, thank you Tarun and TBNG and the entire team for an amazing program. I think this was a perfectly executed program with fantastic discussions and good speakers, a lot to learn. I wish you all the best and hope that next year we have a program as good or even better than this. Thank you.
Hello everybody, this is the first time I've come for an investment conference, and it's something which I have learned a lot and something which I had never given thought to before. So it's good that I'm with TBNG, and I'm sure that they can take me far, far ahead in investment, in knowledge, in counseling. Thank you.
Today's program was a very fantastic one, starting from telling us about the investment asset management, especially from the person who was from ICICI, Mr. Joseph. And that threw light that equities are now going to play a very major role in improving the values for the assets that we maintain the next 3-4 years. And the kind of data which he showed was very invaluable in understanding that compared to other assets like gold, government securities, and even for that real estate, at the moment now equities are going to be on fire. So that gives us a lot of clues to invest and put our money in a proper assets. Second was one of the great sessions from Mr. Prakash Iyer. That was about the leadership, that was about the winners especially. And I can quote a lot of things out of that. It was really, really good one. The mountain part especially, and the Sachin Tendulkar's example, and a lot of other good examples which are given. That was a good insight about what the winners do, and we can learn from that. And the third was especially about the equity from Mr. Somaya, from Motilal Oswal, that how good value companies only should be bought and then maintain it for a long period. That was a very good tip from his side, and not to worry, but don't buy cheap things. Buy the best of the companies who have been making profits and then keep tight, sit tight on them. All in all, it was a great program. Really learning, value addition, and a lot of things can be carried home. Thank you.
I've been knowing Tarun for about a year and a half, and I knew for sure that this event is going to be nothing but absolutely informative, and it was bang on. The speakers were excellent, and a lot of doubts as a common man that I had got clarified in this event. Really enjoyed the session with Mr. Somaya. He was too good with the practicalities of day-to-day investment problems and worries that a common man has. And a great insight by Mr. Iyer. He was excellent, as usual. And good to know that I have a friend who is so professional with the business that he is into. And I wish him all the best and look forward to the next event. Thank you.
Hi, Tarun. This is a very good program organized by you. And we had a wonderful time. It was not just knowledgeable, but also very entertaining. All the talks which were being done were very well organized. Thank you very much for inviting. Bye.
Hi, Tarun. Congratulations to TBNG for your 11th year of success continuously. It was a pleasure being a part of this forum, this conference of yours. I would especially like to thank that for a person who is from a non-financial background, this was a very fantastic event, had a lot of inputs, and I'm sure we all are safe in your hands who is handling our financial planning. Thanks, Tarun and the team of TBNG. Thank you very much.
Hi, Tarun. How are you? Firstly, let me thank you for calling me here and being a part of this wonderful August gathering. It was very informative. The speakers have given a great insight, and for an immature speaker like me and an investor like me, I've got a good insight into what is good investment, what is investment, and more importantly, how you should have the patience of investing in right things and waiting back. Thank you so much for calling. Congratulations for a great achievement, finishing 11 years. You're doing great, and I hope you continue doing great. Thanks, Tarun. Take care.